The photograph of a hand-stamped home quarantine, which Amitabh Bachchan had tweeted, is not his hand. The actor has now clarified. Big B had tweeted the photo early on Wednesday and captioned it. Stamping started on hands with water ink in Mumbai. Keep safe, be cautious, remain isolated if detected. Fans immediately speculated it to be his own hand. Media reports also claimed the same. The veteran actor took to his blog to clear the confusion about the photo and stated that the hand in the photograph is not his. He wrote in his blog, "So the hand of indelible link that found its way on my social media became breaking news on the TV channels the entire day. And concerned friends called in to give in courage and hope and determined to send me the good health bulletins each hour." He added, "I am well. The hand picture is of someone else. I was merely trying to inform all that the technology is working to safeguard those quarantined to stay at home. And if someone were to encounter anyone with the ink mark, it is not my hand, neither is it a deliberate effort to bring malign. It's just that media needs fodder, else it dies." Amitabh Bachchan has been actively trying to spread awareness about COVID-19 for the past few days. He has also written a poem on it. The Bollywood mega star on Sunday had tweeted requesting his fans not to gather outside his bungalow, Jalsa, for their weekly darshan due to pandemic and suggested them to stay safe.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.